I'm here to discuss what makes Resident Evil 4 so appealing and delve into the new DLC that released today, Separate Ways.